Greetings, y'all. This is Fashayo. I'm coming to you today with a bunch of updates and some other stuff, of course. So, the first update is I changed the name of my business from Odoyale Wellness to Earth Mother Guidance. There was a couple of reasons for it. We'll just make it simple. The main one was... My own husband could not remember Odoyale Wellness. So, I changed it. My friend, well, most of the time she picks at me and says I eat bark off trees and stuff like that. But when she's sick and she needs me to help her, she calls me Earth Mother. So, I changed that part. And the reason the wellness went to guidance is because I want to focus more on the coaching aspect, and so that's why that got changed. I'm trying to think of anything else. We'll just skip it for right now. I might come back to something. With that, I also had my logo changed, of course, my logo and my banner. The first one, well, we won't talk about the very first one. The second one, and this present one was created by Byaka Healing, B-A-Y-A-K-A Healing on Facebook. And her business is Sonata, I don't know which one it is. I'm sorry, Byaka. Marketing, but I put the links in the box below, of course, for, put the link in the box below for her Facebook and for her business page. But anyway, she's the one who did my beautiful, logos. And all I did was, I did let her know, the color scheme I wanted for the first one. And, I gave her a couple of elements that were important to me, which is a sunflower and cowrie shells. And then I just basically said, go for it. So we've never met in person. I only know her from Facebook, but we've been Facebook friends for a while. And from that point, she showed me that she is an intuitive designer because she literally took my personality and put it in my logo and in my banner. So anyway, when I changed the name, I requested that she keep it as similar as possible to the last one. And she was able to do just that. And when I saw it, jaw dropped all over again like it was the first time. So I'm very, very, very pleased. She is a pleasure to work with. Banners and logos is not even close to the only thing she does. You need to check out all her Intense High classes, expos, marketing stuff. Just, yeah, go check out all her stuff. She can help you in multiple ways, and she's always open to suggestions on how she can help you even more. Which brings me to my last point. So I had this nightmarish experience the first time with the person who was supposed to build my website. And I tried to do it myself. I really did. And I did a pretty decent job. I piggybacked on what the lady did. After I basically had to steal my own website that I paid for, duplicated. It was a long, horrible story. Anyway, so once I did that, you know, I was trying to tweak some stuff that I didn't like, you know, whatever. And it was okay. It was presentable. But it was little details that were driving me nuts. So I asked Byaka to help me with that also. She came through again. And I will tell you, her prices are reasonable, very fair. She is an absolute pleasure to work with. She always makes you feel like she is more than happy to help you. And in my mind, I'm her only client because she makes me feel that way. I get that kind of attention. I don't know what these other people get, but I know I get that kind of attention. So anyway, if you have to spend your money somewhere trying to get your business together, because we are in a recession, so a lot of us are moving in that direction. I just don't like having supervisors. So so I work for myself. But if you're moving in any kind of business direction, seriously, consider her first. I do not back people that I don't feel like I can back 100%, which is why y'all never heard about the other lady that built my website. Anyway, so, my website, by the way, is just earthmotherguidance.com.